They don't arrest actor Babai Jesha. Yes, they say he defiled 14 years old and it only happened for 7 good years. Babai Jesha na 48 years old and an actor. According to what they tell me, I never see face before. So now I say, according to matter where reach me, they say from when they get this 7 years, now there this raping starts. Now the girl na 14 years. My people na fi imagine the torture and everything where don't they happen. And as we speak now, they do arrest her thanks to Princess Adekola. They say na she go report the case for Sabo police station. And as I talk to Nana, people they behind this matter solidly from 7 years. Sometimes I wish I get magic power. Because the kind of visitations where would they give some people, they don't go believe her. 7 years and you continue 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. You continue, they enter that thing. My question now be say, what thing attracts this idiot to this girl? Wait, no, for this girl, but waiting 7 years, what thing attract her? And then another question where I get, what it be this gap relation to this man? Are they related? Because you know, say, except if they didn't relate, maybe their uncle, if you use that one, they deceive your family. She's coming to spend the weekend. I'm taking, you understand? You should say they know they're related. And how come if easily they get access to them like that for 7 years? How come nobody suspect this thing 7 years? There's trouble. Charlie, some parents can be so careless. Sometimes I try to understand. No, not tell me say parents are not at fault. Some parents can be careless. To this point, 7 years. I think of many things right now. Either the mother, they are aware. I be the parents. Either the parents they are aware, or they don't get this daughter to parents relationship where the girl go fit communicate, go fit tell them say, okay, now this thing they happen, something fishy is happening here. But trust me, you're not supposed to trust me by now. I go dig deep inside this matter. Because you know what tell me say, for 7 years this thing they happen, nobody even perceive. You understand? At least to suspect, say, something they happen, something, or maybe my daughter's body has changed, or something. Careless people everywhere. And they told this in every time, parents, if you get female picking, you supposed not say you are in danger. Battle day for you to fight. Not just born, then leave them. You feel say, okay, you don't born this one. As they arrest this man now, I hope say na life imprisonment. I hope say na life imprisonment. After my foot, you be out of aware. Even this will happen, I don't even know. Say some people say he be out of. Even for a YouTube, I never see him face. You say you be out of, you they act. Wickedness. 7 years. Who we go contrast now? Nobody to trust. Who you want trust? I beg, me will try this very carefully. Seriously, this thing they pay me. I don't even feel smile. I don't just understand. How now they feel? How now they feel? Tomorrow, if God no bless you with your own picking now, or maybe your children become savages, bastards, they become criminals, you go constantly question God. See what you they do to another person picking. It is where my people, me, I know even know how we even want to solve this matter, but it's touching, it's heartbreaking, I don't even know. Seriously, see me as a day. I know just know what I could even do now. So I beg, I bring her out for now when no one because pursue this case, life imprisonment are waiting with the target for this matter. And parents, they're very vigilant and careful in case of next time. All these uncle, they will start to touch your breast small. My wife, una need stop them. Because now from clap, they enter dance. Nani, stop some things. Very, very important. I bet start to drop the comment for that comment section. Share this video, make everybody know what it will happen to Baba Ijesha. Yes, and don't forget to subscribe and click on that notification bell so that anytime we drop hot things for you, you will be the first person to get them. Stay tuned for our next story.